So this is the cake setup we have here. We're using numbers. We just numbered ours starting from the first row to the bottom going up. These would like to be at least maybe an inch and a half-ish gaps. I can measure and I'll send it to you, but the numbers are not indicative of a specific measurement. Right now we're using 8 bungees, all at the pelvis level. Alexis doesn't need any chest support right now, so she's doing a great job with that control there. Just really supporting her at the pelvis with the harness. We also use a strap that kind of goes up laterally just for comfort. Two coming from each side, from the back, exteriorly, and two from the front. And then we also added the two additional ones just to help give her a little bit more of that extension. And in this case, we've been doing various activities, just really kind of trying to work in that anterior posterior plane and up and down. She's been doing step-ups on a box with a slightly moving surface below her. We've also been working on half kneel a stand with the Bosu ball and just kind of some rocking weight shift on a tilt board activities. That's in our kit here. And then we also do the treadmill training on the treadmill. For that, we don't use the red bungees, we just use the green ones to position her. She does a really nice job in there so far. She's been working hard to independently pattern and walk. She'll use the support for her hands on the treadmill bar. She can do up to over 30 seconds, but we try and shoot for 30-second bouts of independent steps. Sometimes she needs a few cues to initiate the patterning, but she does really well with starting by herself. And we typically shoot from between 3 to 4 rounds of that.